यूनियन पब्लिक सर्विस कमीशन कंबाइंड डिफेंस सर्विस CDS एग्जामिनेशन 2018, डेट ऑफ नोटिफिकेशन 8 अगस्त 2018, डेट ऑफ कमेंसमेंट ऑफ एग्जामिनेशन 18 नवंबर 2018, ड्यूरेशन ऑफ एग्जाम्स 1 डे, लास्ट डेट फॉर रिसेप्ट ऑफ एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म इज 3 सितंबर 2018 अप टू 6 PM, डेट ऑफ अपलोड 8/8/2018. All the candidates are advised. The candidates ensure their eligibility for the examination. The candidates applying for the examination should ensure that they fulfill all the eligibility conditions for admission to the examination. Their admission at all the stages of the examination will be purely provisional, subject to satisfying the prescribed eligibility conditions. Mere issue of the admission certificates to the candidates will not imply that his candidature has been finally cleared by the commission. How to apply? Candidates are required to apply online by using the website www.upscionline.nic.in. Brief instruction for filling up the online application form have been given in the Appendix 2. Detailed instructions are available on the above mentioned website. It is given the online application form can filled up to 3rd September 2018 till 6 PM. Eligible candidates shall be issued an e-admit card 3 weeks before the commencement of the examination. The e-admit card will be made available on the website, UPSC website, that is given for downloading by candidates. You can see the notifications. Okay, thank you.